The date is September 26, 2017. PUBG is having its best month yet, a defining example of a battle royale genre. It seemed as if it would always have a BR spotlight. People were enjoying it, everyone was playing it, until a small team at Epic developed Fortnite Battle Royale in just 2 months. After smart marketing moves, the game took off in popularity, skyrocketing and quickly becoming the most popular game out there. The game is highly addictive. The fun, cartoon-like graphics combined with a new building mechanic that has never been seen in a BR before makes it extremely fun. You die? It doesn't matter. Ready up again! Where we dropping, boys? My point is no one can put down the game, okay? Skip forward 2.5 years, Fortnite is still having high numbers. High numbers. Even setting a record during the Travis Scott event. But something's just not the same. What happened? I like to break it down to two main things. Number one, a lack of communication for updates by Epic Games. Number two, sweats. So let's start with number one. Bear in mind that these critics are from the view of an average player. So yeah, just bear that in mind. So Epic stopped releasing patch notes on January 15th, 2020 with the addition of side-grading weapons. Without patch notes, players quickly learned that there was no way to see Epic's reasoning when they added new things. Not being able to read a patch note, it felt as if we were left in the dark, to be honest. However, just by not having the patch notes isn't why the game went downhill. It was more of a foreshadowing of what to come. In Fortnite Chapter 2 Season 1, the fishing rod was added. With this, it brought fish, the harpoon was also added, decoys became a thing. Landmines were brought into existence. Oh yeah, also lightsabers were a thing, but they aren't permanent, so that doesn't count. But apart from that, that was it. I think those were all of the new added items, but you know, without patch notes, it's kinda hard. Add it back, Epic, please. Anyway, where was I? Oh yeah, new items. 5 new items in 4 months. Come on! Like, way to make a game boring and drive players away, Epic. And Season 2 hasn't been any better, by the way. 2 new items in 3 months so far, excluding mythics. For me, this is the main reason why players are leaving. No new content. And without new content, less videos are made. When less videos are made, less people decide they want to play. And what happens when less people want to play? Well, let me tell you from first-hand experience. It stops being fun. Why is this? Do you remember back in Season 4 when you would have a full squad of your best friends and you would play for hours and hours and hours? It was the best. If you lost a game, that didn't matter. You would just laugh it off and go again. Now, it's mainly these type of players that have left. The people who don't care if they die or spawn 100 times in a row. The people who have fun on a game. I like to think that the point in time when these players started to get bored and leave was around the end of Season 8. I think that because that's when me and my friends stopped. After we stopped, we went on other games and completely forgot about Fortnite. Most of my friends have never touched the game since. Literally all of them have deleted the game. You know, they spend a lot of money on it and they just delete it. That has to show something.
But the reasons I said earlier happened at least 2 seasons later, you say?
And to which I reply, yes. But what I mentioned are what makes it so unappealing to play, and it's the main reason players don't even bother to pick up the game anymore. The initial reason people left was because of sweats. So I won't go into full details about this problem because I'm pretty sure you've experienced it yourself. When people started to get too good at the game, left the average players like me and you dying every game, slowly turning us off the game. It's sad how a game that was so fun is now just a simple memory to us. You know, all those fun times we had playing with friends. It's, I don't know, I 100% of my heart want it to go back, everyone playing it. Because I think the game itself, its core, can be fun. I think Epic has done a fine job. I mean, they do need to do new updates to make it more fun and to drive players back in. But if you just pick it up, I don't know, like once a week, it is still fun. I can say that I've recently gotten back into it due to my friend. But still, without new updates and players not willing to come back, it's just, it's not the same. Anyway, thank you for watching. Please comment your thoughts on this topic as I've decided to leave out some other reasons such as dreaded
skill-based matchmaking.
Because I don't have time, nor the energy to rant any longer. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed.